For the second time in 2 days, a plane crashes in St. Charles Parish.
Today's accident happened in Taft. The plane went down near River Road and the Dow Chemical plant. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf tells us what happened. She is live in St. Charles Parish tonight. Rachel?
Well, that crash actually happened about 12:10 this afternoon. In the field behind me, 62-year-old Lucian Trish was the man flying the single-engine plane. You can see it right over there. Actually, he owns that plane. He also owns that private runway right there. We're told he is an airplane buff. Now, neighbors who didn't want to go on camera say he loves flying and has owned and operated planes for decades. This morning, he and his mechanic were working on his plane, an A-775 Stearman made by Boeing. It's a biplane. The plane was having mechanical problems, issues with the ignition switch. They thought they'd gotten it up and running and decided to try it out. It wasn't even off the ground when things went terribly wrong.
After we arrived on the scene, we noticed that the pilot had been trapped under the tail wing of the aircraft. EMS was able to restrain the pilot and take that person to safety. He was transported to a local hospital here in St. Charles Parish.
Trish is being treated at St. Charles General. He's suffered a fractured wrist, some cracked ribs, and some other internal injuries, but we're told he's going to be just fine tonight. In the meantime, NTSB and the FAA are investigating this crash. Live on your side in Taft, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News Channel 6. And we should